In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this art by adjusting Blender's transmission and alpha settings. I have used 4 duplicated planes and 12 point lights to create the scene. There are also a curve spiral and a background sphere. I'll hide everything else, and show you how the selected mesh was created. This is a subdivided plane. I'll show you how the mesh was created. We could just use a simple deform modifier like this as well. The idea is to duplicate, scale, and rotate the first mesh to create an abstract art scene. The shape will change when we move a mesh that is linked to the curve spiral. For this setup, I have duplicated and moved the meshes a bit to have unique shapes. The last two meshes that were duplicated had their curve modifier applied, meaning their shapes didn't change when I moved them. Lastly, I have added 12 point lights, and scattered them randomly on the scene. The idea is to use a transmission setting along with alpha to create a half-transparent material that will allow us to see through. For the background material, please turn off specular. Transmission and alpha settings will allow us to create this mysterious material, and it's just for cycles. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.